analysis of risk of an engine failure. Keep temperatures in the optimal zone. turn up the engine to mix mode 3 if you need it. Turn fuel to rich. You're losing a small amount of time to the car behind. Keep pushing. first place. Seconds. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
That's a spectacular victory then, and with it, the championship is secure. It's been a magnificent season, and they thoroughly deserve the cheers of the crowd here today. What do you think it was, Ant, that gave them the edge over the competition today?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalise on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
Mercedes are on top form once again after an excellent race weekend. It's great to see them up on that podium once again. Let's see what effect this result has had on the driver's standings. It's a great result for Lewis Hamilton, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. After an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
It's got to be Valtteri Bottas, a commanding performance that I think had the audience's eyes glued to him for the majority of the race.
It's another clear win for Mercedes as they managed to secure the constructors' title. An incredible performance for the whole team. It's been an absolutely wild weekend of Formula One action. I can't wait to see what's next.